You want to copy a particular item. Basically, you click on it, hit the right mouse button, and you say copy activity. Now, nothing visually changed here, it still remains highlighted. You go to where you want to drop it. Let's say I want to put it in here, hit the right button, and I'm going to paste it here. So the copy is usually used in combination with either the paste activity or the paste special, which paste special lets you paste at the start or paste at the end of every task.